Hello from Oman. This is our third day here in Salalah, and the vlog is all about what we did during the stay. In case you're wondering what we did during the first 2 days, don't forget to check out the previous vlog to catch up on the full road trip. And don't forget to subscribe and share our content if you like it. We started our journey after a good breakfast at the hotel, and the first spot we are planning to visit is the Mugzel Beach, the blowholes, and the Marnif Cave. Oh, and you will spot a lot of camels, as you can see in this video. As you can see, they're crossing the road. They take their own cool time, so be mindful when you're driving, but at the same time don't forget to enjoy it if you spot them. So we stopped and enjoyed the moment. So basically, this is how the driveway looks like. It's so beautiful, so much greenery between these mountains. So I love the driveway and it's definitely worth it. We are finally reaching the beach and the view is stunning, guys. I have no words to tell how beautiful this place is. So if you ever visit this place, don't forget to capture these beautiful sceneries. As you can see, the walking pathway to this beach is through this beautiful cave, and it's picture perfect, guys, so please do check this out. So now you're seeing one end of the Mugzel Beach. It's so beautiful. I love the colors of the beach, and the view through these mountain cliffs are really nice. So don't forget to capture these and enjoy the moments. As you can see, this beach is a long stretch of clear turquoise blue water surrounded by a beautiful mountain range. And what you see now is the famous Marnif Cave. This hollow cave is also a definite place to visit if you're in Salalah. Well, that's an exciting human being running to catch the blowholes. Let's see how it goes. Wow, look at that spray of water. By the way, guys, if you're wondering what a blowhole is, it is like a little fracture in a coastal rock where the water and air is sprayed through the rock when the wave hits the shore or the rock. We are at the other end of the Marseille beach. Guys, the view from here is also very, very beautiful. So don't forget to capture these moments and enjoy every bit of it. After the scenic ride, we got back on the road to reach our second spot. This spot is supposed to be very interesting. The drive is supposed to be interesting. So let's see how it goes. Wow, I'm loving the views. It's so worth it, guys. So drive your way through and enjoy the mountains. We are driving towards the so-called hidden beach in Salala, which is also known as the Fazaya Beach in Salala. This is also a 5-kilometer water stretch with a white sandy beach. Interesting. As you can see, it is an uphill road with sharp rocks, so be careful and use a vehicle that can cope up with rocky roads. By the way, guys, there's no or very less mobile signals here, so be mindful and make sure to come with a crowd if you're coming. And don't forget to bring some snacks, food, water, medicines if you need, especially if you're traveling with kids, because it's quite risky because there's no shops or no houses or anyone around. So be mindful and make sure you enjoy your adventure. Say hello to the cameras again. We visited during the sunset hour and the beach was stunning. It looks untouched and the nature, the surroundings were so calming and nice. By the way, you can night camp here. So if you're an adventurous person, just look into it as well if you're visiting this beach. Sadly, it was a time to leave the beach, and I hope you guys enjoyed the vlog. We are leaving Salala tomorrow and I hope you enjoyed our vlogs on this full tour to Oman Salala. And stay tuned with my next video as well, because that will be on the hotel stay we stayed in Salala. So I'll catch you guys in my next video. Hope you enjoy and stay tuned and subscribe. Thank you guys for watching. Bye bye.